Hello everybody, thank you for watching to a new episode of the Eachine E58 WiFi FPV upgrade. We have an FPV antenna mod that is now sticking out the bottom side of the drone, so we get a better reception. Plus we have changed the antenna. This test is the range test and how far we can fly the drone with the phone. Flying with my phone is not easy. I'm giving it more throttle and giving it more angle. And it's already going down. I have to fight the wind. Come on, drone, don't go so far. Stop. Oh, still going, but I lost connection. It's over there. Well, let's see if I lost connection. Oh, I lost connection. It's not taking off and a bird landed close to it. So I hope he's not going to think it's breakfast and take off with the drone like I have done before with the Eachine E12. Just three clips to that. That was so darn funny. Let's get the drone and count the steps. And be careful for the land, because yeah, it's farmers. It is our vegetables from the future. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Oh, there's a bird of prey that wanted to eat my drone. Oh God, the hope be done. A bird of prey interested in my Eachine drone. Come on, leave it alone, man. For the phone, let's turn on the Wi-Fi analyzer. Found the Wi-Fi. It found the Wi-Fi FPV signal. Let's turn on the Wi-Fi analyzer and see if we are lucky. And it's going to 90 dBm, going to 100. Now it's still sticking at 91 dBm. So 1 dBm more than normal. I wish we had more range, but that's a shame. Let's see when it starts working. We are now at 90 meters and we have to still go at least that direction, 70, 80 meters. So let's go and count the steps. So this is 150 meters and the drone should be close and you will be like, okay, it's an open field, it should be very easy to see the drone instead of having to crash to your knees. And the Wi-Fi analyzer says that I'm getting closer, but it's going very slowly, and to be real, I really can't see my drone. I see some points of grass, but where's the drone? Land up over here, because the bird of prey came close and landed over here. So let's follow the Wi-Fi analyzer. 150 meters, plus minus 50 meters to go, so that's 200 plus minus. That's going to be pretty awesome. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57. Okay, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 170, and 1 meter. Well, say, let's close diagonal line. straight line it will be 160, 150 meters. And that is a pretty outstanding job for this little upgrade that we made with a better antenna, and having the antenna stick out the bottom is just giving you so much better range. There's just so much better signal connection, and that will give you a lot more range. And this is even without the Wi-Fi network extender, that will boost the range even further. So, again, we doubled the range. I really like it. It's pretty awesome for a simple, cheap upgrade. And of course, you'll be finding the links from the antennas down below and a link to the modification. And I really hope you like this video. I hope you subscribe for the next upcoming video. I want to thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.